Good evening, one and all. I'm Dr. Ashwini from Partha Dental Care Vijaya Bank Layout branch, Bilekahalli. This branch is located in Vijaya Bank Layout, right next to Nima Opticals, opposite Andhra Bank. Today, my awareness video is about common myths and misconceptions people have about dentistry. The very first common myth or misconception people have about dental health is that when there is no pain, it indicates that there is no infection or problem with regards to oral health. One point that I have to clarify is that most of the times the pain doesn't start unless the disease or the infection has progressed to an advanced stage. So it is always important to have regular or periodic visits to dentists to ensure that the oral health is maintained in good condition. The next thing is that, the next point that I have to tell is that most of the people when are in pain due to infection in the tooth, treat themselves by taking over-the-counter medication. Here, what I have to tell is that these medications will only provide temporary relief and do not address the root cause of the problem. So once there is a pain in mouth, it is always better to visit the dentist to address the underlying cause of the problem to provide permanent relief. Most of the pediatric patients, the parents do not take care of their milk teeth under the assumption that the teeth will eventually shed. What I have to tell here is that it is the milk teeth that act as the natural space maintainer and maintain the required space for the permanent teeth to erupt in proper position. If milk teeth are not in proper place, the adult teeth or the permanent teeth will erupt in crooked position, which will further require orthodontic treatment at a later stage. So it is important to ensure that milk teeth are maintained well till the time the permanent teeth are erupted in place. The next common misconception with regards to aesthetic aspects of the dentistry is that the bleaching procedures are harmful or affect the quality of the teeth. What I have to say is that most of the bleaching treatment procedures that are available are very advanced nowadays and they do not affect the quality of the teeth. So if you feel there is a need for an aesthetic correction with regards to the color of the teeth, it is good to get these bleaching procedures done. And also another important aspect of the orthodontic treatment, that is the aesthetic part of the dentistry, is that people are under the impression that they are available only for the young patients, that is the young children and adolescents. No, it is also available for adults. Adults can also get their crooked teeth straightened by making use of orthodontic procedures. So some of these misconceptions that we have in the mind will always prevent us from undergoing the right treatment. What we have to ensure, what we have to do to ourselves is to make sure that we give ourselves a regular periodic checkup so that most of these doubts or problems that we have are clarified, and also make sure that we give ourselves a good oral health, because good oral health ensures that the dental health is also taken care of well, because oral cavity most of the times becomes a reflection of your dental health too. So please make sure that you give yourself a good periodic visit, and please make sure that you get your teeth checked at a regular interval so that you give yourself a very good oral health. Thank you.